bridge began to go down as he was trying to get the machine off of the collapsing portion of the bridge.
I travel myself on that almost every day to get back to the part of town where I live, and the eastbound lane was just completed. This lane was open for traffic actually last week.
On the other side is a couple more fields. You got Rotary Field, which is a hard ball for baseball, mm-hmm. and the other one they use for soccer.